No, it's not.
Customer service update. On the Northern line, there is no service between Tooting Broadway and Warden. This is for planned engineering works and a rail replacement bus service is in operation. There's a good service on the rest of the line. On the District line, there's no service Dagenham East to Upminster. This is for planned engineering works and good service on the rest of the line. On the Waterloo City line,
there it is.
Service closed and resumes at 6:15 on Monday morning. London Overground through service at the junction to Kingston and Olympia.
There she is, Sarah Siddons. Obscured by the train, admittedly, but she's there, let me assure you.